lovely to be here at the epicenter of Tiny Desk. I've seen it so many times, and now I'm behind the desk. This was obviously the A flat major waltz by Chopin. And next, I will play a piece that actually hasn't been heard on recording and not seen on video yet. And this is a newly written berceuse for piano, written by Thomas Addes, who was just mentioned. And this is from his opera, The Exterminating Angel. And these are two lovers in a particular moment in the opera that decide they want to hide in the closet and sleep with each other. And then what happens is they emerge dead in the morning. So it's a sort of lascivious and morbid and a very beautiful piece.
Thank you.
And speaking of less illuminated corners of the repertoire, I wanted to play a piece by Franz Liszt, perhaps the greatest pianist composer that ever touched our instrument. And in addition to all the famous pieces, there are several hundred not famous pieces. And here's one relatively late in his life called A Quick Hungarian March. And for dessert for this lunch hour, I thought I'll play an arrangement of a song by Gershwin, one that everybody knows, Embraceable You. And this is an arrangement by the great American pianist Earl Wilde.